We'll do that and then start decelerating. Actually, another green dot, but that'll be perfect. Because here it's sea level, so like 50 miles it's 4,500, 14 miles 4,100, and so on. So you can actually even go down the Dinant, you can put that 3 degrees, it's not very easy. At 10 miles you should get 3,000 feet.
Yeah.
Which is Totem, yeah, Totem should be, sorry, Sofgol should be. Yeah, that's how you used to do the visual for river visual in Washington. That's how I used to fly. It's the best. 8%.
That's a good airplane.
A lot of fun. I have a video. Alright, it's gonna level us at 7, I guess. And if you see it, kinda, I'll be happy with it, because I know where it's supposed to be, right?
Yeah.
So maybe just before Gorik, you can call it.
Sure, I can tell us if it's seen
it. Yeah, you can tell him, see, maybe that's gonna... That's if he wants us in Prickly, right, that's gonna make things easier. Set for Gorik, like we'll stay on the pass and we'll set slowing down to 40. Yeah, there is some small guy.
Yeah,
scary, yeah? Yeah. I can see the other, yeah, we'll be IMC in between, that's right. Alright, VS minus 300 now. Flat Swan. So after Gorek, you tell me what altitude we can set after... Still 3,000, right? Sure.
You can set if you come here.
Right.
And then we'll start going downhill.
Yeah, we'll pick up the path and then... Speed 200.
Sure.
Alright, we're on the path. Alright, so I'll set 1,500. That's fast, right?
Yep, that is fast.
See the runway above the smoke, that's funny.
Yeah.
Sorry? Yep. And you know what, non-standard, we're good for next flap, like flap 10?
Sure.
Alright. Flap 10, what's the speed? 50 to 50, right. Yeah, I just don't want to put the gear down yet. Gear down, I know, yeah, that's right. We'll do gear down, because it's not slowing down, it's heavy. It's 3160. Yeah, it's not slowing down anymore with these stops. Let it slow down a minute, then where are we good? What's this?
Oh, we're good for...
205? Yeah, it's decreasing now. Okay, flap 15. Okay, clear on the left. Right on Mike, left Hotel Sheldon Victor. Got it.
Yeah, okay. I told him gate 27, but he actually told official.
26. Yeah, 26.
26.
Yeah, yeah, they sent it, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, I didn't write it out, but I remember it.
Okay, no worries, yeah. So if you got it.
26. Yeah, so
left on Hotel Sheldon Victor. So. Yeah, we don't land in a plane with 150 people every day, yeah? And you see, like, well, we didn't have a headwind too, so that doesn't help,
yeah,
but
yeah.
We didn't have a tailwind, and yeah, it just wasn't slowing down.
Yeah.
Okay. So, like, I mean, good thing we didn't have to, we could get stable, no problem, but.
Yeah.
But just, you know, just a little bit below our flap extension speeds.
Yeah.
All right. All right, I think APU is good, so you can put it on buses. Sheldon Victor. Big fire, wow.
Yeah, I know, it was very loud.
Victor, I guess. Victor is...
I said one right after this one.
This one? All right.
Yeah.
You check.
Victor's an accident. Like this, it's just going to switch us over to ground.
Sounds good. For record.
17 doctor for one ground level. Tell ground it's on there. 415.
All right, that's Victor and Hotel all the way to Lima. Check.
Got it.
Yeah, you know what with these permits with these copies, right? I don't remember, but they a lot of them there for 747 and so on. So so you'll be on red on profile, right?
Yeah.
I mean, I don't remember these ones specifically, but I mean, if we have this, you know, I don't want to be catching the copies and so on.
Since
they might be designed for 747, right? I know on the RNAV coming into. Like Reagan Airport, always you were always on three reds.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, because it was designed for slightly more higher wheel to to high height. All right, so this we cleared all the way. Well, a little bit more than 30 minutes late, so we made up a lot. Light is off. APU is in buses. Okay, shut down checklist.